Okay, well, hey, thank you guys for coming, and we're thrilled to have you, and I know some other people are coming with some instruments. So I'm Judy Byron. I'm the Adult Program Coordinator here at the library, and this is the first community jam and sing-along, and these guys want me to do it again.
You know what they say, show me the money.
So I am thrilled. Aaron did a program with the library yesterday that was awesome. It was Blues and Jews, and it was the relationship between the blacks and the Jews from the period of, as you mentioned before, the 20s to the 60s, and just the collaboration and the music that came out of it. So black musicians doing klezmer stuff and
Classical musicians doing black jazz.
Yeah, exactly. And what I didn't know is that tomorrow night at the American Legion, it's kind of like you're going to show what you talked about, right? It's going to be that kind of dual,
parallel universe.
Parallel universe. There you go. So anyway, that's tomorrow night at 8 o'clock at the American Legion on Stowe Street. So if you guys want to make that... that'd be awesome. And then Sunday, Klez for Kids is happening at 2:30 at Bridgeside Books.
What did they say? I think you're right. I think it is 2:30.
Okay.
2:30 to 3:30.
2:30 to 3:30. And check the posters if you don't know. I kind of tune out what's not Waterbury Library. But Aaron Kula from Florida, he is an amazing musician, composer, arranger, educator, academic, all around, brilliant man.
Depending on who you speak to.
Scholar, went to New England Conservatory of Music. What else should I say about you before?
That's all. The musicians are equally important, because without them, the show won't go on.
Okay, so, and I haven't met you before, but Steve Sawyer. Steve Sawyer on clarinet, which is amazing. Dove Schiller on all of that good stuff. And then Timothy, what's your last name?
Timothy Pinkney.
Pinky?
Pinkney.
And so I'm really thrilled to have all you guys here, and I'm just loving this instrument right here. So without further ado, I guess we can begin, unless you want to say anything, Aaron.
No, just kind of join in and, you know, do whatever you feel. We're just jamming. You know, we're all meeting for the first time. This is kind of a very informal hour of kind of getting to know you and letting us kind of warm up for tomorrow night. That's right. So, got a few CDs if you want to take us home with you. So, all right, why don't we start? What I did is put together a mishmash of famous tunes, American folk music, and American Negro spirituals, some American folk music by Stephen Foster, and some Broadway tunes, and we're gonna just have a good time jamming, because that's what it's called. Jam and sing along, all right? Is that okay? And we don't know what's gonna happen, but we know something's gonna happen, right? And if we, we're gonna make it up as we go along too, okay? All right, so.
Thank you.
this opening. So why don't we do, we're gonna do a few New York spirituals, just because I love the music. Shall we gather at the river?
I could look on with him. I've got copies of the words here if anybody really wants to sing.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, if you really want to sing,
we've got
the lyrics right here. Here, be brave.
There you go.
You know, I was gonna offer the same thing. I have a feeling back there y'all are good singers back there.
Yeah,
hey.
Yeah,
and
all
it
those drum parts are
it is a new jam and sing along.
Little intro, everybody.
Thank you.
Well, I can't speak. Did anybody ever put cards in your bicycle?
Oh, sure.
July 4th parade.
Ace of Hearts.
You never did that? All right. It makes a great sound.
So I stay in the key of F for a couple times.
I can't do that.
And then I'll modulate to the next key. Yeah. So, just to make it sound a little different every now and then. So I go from F to G, but I stay in F major for a while.
When the saints go marching in, make up your own word.
No, I don't have the words for this.
I'm going to play in G sharp.
What?
I'm going to play in G sharp.
Yeah, G sharp, yeah.
Do you want to do the Ives version?
Okay.
Thank you.
for so long, right? I'd especially like to, should have done it prior, but dedicate that to all the folks in Kentucky that have either perished or are dealing with being homeless now from all of the flooding. So thanks for picking this one.
Who wants to sing Oh Susanna?
Then what about all Kentucky?
We've just lost hundreds of people to the flooding.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, well, because it's Kentucky.
Foster, I guess.
Right, exactly. Yeah.
I mean, I'm glad I don't live in Kentucky.
Not Camptown races.
Well, I'm not going to diss them. As a memorial to them, I'm thanking you for choosing the song because we've lost so many people.
Right.
Due to
Kentucky.
It's
your
elementary school songbook song.
Gershwin, Suzanne. About Kentucky?
Not Oh Susanna.
No, but is
Mitch McConnell from Kentucky?
Oh, God, that's a great trivia question.
That's why, that's right, I'm mistaken. Mitch McConnell's from Kentucky, and he's a disaster.
We've got four girls in there.
This is church tonight.
Okay,
you know, we're going to skip a little bit. Let's
say
go to...
I was
going
to
say, do you play it? You said you're from Virgins?
I do play I'm from Virgins, yes.
We're going to do those with... I don't want to do the... I want to go to those with...
Harmonica player, yeah.
We play
with
him live.
Okay, we've got to have a discussion after another 40 minutes, okay?
Thank you.
come over. I'll bring something.
All right, so we're going to do something a little different now.
Sorry. Oh, no, you're leaving us.
Yeah, oh, yeah. No, we got the time wrong. I got to take care of
But thank you for singing, you guys. And thanks for staying extra.
It's so good to see you.
Thanks, guys.
Well,
do something. Good night.
Yeah,
my
pleasure. Yeah. Hope this happens again. Take care.
Thank you. Hey, look at this front row
seats. So, here's one for you.
For me?
The next one for all of us. Don't worry about those.
I love this.
Vasa is what I... So, think Arabic, Dumbek, Vasa, and Cha-Cha. All at the same time.
Good thing I brought this doubling, eh?
That's right. No, I usually use two percussions.
So I know the dance to this.
Oh yeah. Oh really?
Yeah.
Thank you.
folks, this is a sing-along, so if you like to sing
along. No, it's not. It's a dance-along thing.
It's a dance-along.
That was awesome. And you got the right outfit and everything.
That is such a great song.
Kind of go with me on this.
Thank you.
walked in after we started. That's Lee. This is Dove. I'm Steve.
And I'm Aaron.
Lee?
Oh, and Judy's responsible for having this happen here.
Yep.
Judy's the librarian, the adult program director.
Yeah, very good.
Wow, look at the dog. I got it right. Judy.
Judy.
And you are?
I'm Aaron.
Aaron.
Hello. And you are?
Steve.
Steve.
Steve. And you're Dove.
Dove.
Yeah, I know. And you are?
Timothy.
Let's hear Thank
that
you so much for
What'd you say?
Let's hear that.
Up here.
Oh, sure. What do you want to hear?
Yeah, let's do management.
You want me to do something?
Right on.
Yes.
I'm going to do something in a key that I know, which is, and you didn't pick it tonight. You have it in the music, but I'm going to do it in the key of C, which is Over the Rainbow. So I could hear myself, which is cool. And I don't know if you guys could hear me, but I could hear
yes,
myself.
Yes, I could.
That's good.
Israel.
Yeah.
Have you ever toyed with amplifying it?
Well, it is a little bit.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
I guess what I meant more
like an electric harp.
Are you familiar with Andreas Wollenweider?
Yeah, I know.
So that's
just beautiful.
Amazing.
It's beautiful. There's a lot of electric harps out there. I was thinking about that today because it makes it hard with a group. You know, you get swallowed up.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
I turn this off and I turn you up.
Oh, okay.
So this should be.
Oh, that was beautiful.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, guys.
So, are we moving on to Matchmaker? Are we staying in this?
Yeah.
I could hear the sunlight and the moisture in the air in the play. That was wonderful. Thank you. That was very cool.
Thank you.
anticipate the ending that's in the show.
I didn't remember the last verse.
That's all right. We'll do it again.
So now we're going to do one more closer for the for this particular Broadway show. Called To Life, To Life, L'Chaim.
Okay. You know, I think you guys have some of my copies.
And I got you. I got the heart.
So I didn't get the money back. So it would be if.
So there's a 4-bar band. Now we're going to do a few pieces from Rodgers and Hammerstein.
Oh, we're still doing more.
Okay.
Now.
Rodgers, Edelweiss, okay?
Thank you.
Arched and Hammerstein. As we come to our last few minutes, we're going to do a few, another couple of Arched and Hammerstein. I like their waltzes. My favorite things. Not the jazz version.
This one's also the dancing one.
Not the Coltrane version.
We're not doing the Coltrane.
My tenor.
I don't think I'm trying to put Coltrane on this yet. I think I need a few more years. Extra two measures that.
Yeah.
So you don't go right into it.
Well, there's a lot of action.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well.
Yeah, I think they're twirling around the bedroom.
So let's see. We gotta just.
Thank you.
Gershwin.
Okay, we're timing it just right. So we're gonna do a few Gershwin tunes. Okay. One that there is no music for that I just want to do.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna do the. Okay. So.
You take it.
Piece this all together for our community on the accordion and so much more.
It's the musicians that make it work.
And of course, we have Judy who's helping facilitate the space.
We know, really, having a harp in the group is unbelievable. It has a whole new dimension.
And accordion.
Harp and accordion.
So
right.
I didn't know originally that Aaron was hiring some musicians, and I thought, well, harp and accordion would be really cool. So originally, we were thinking in the garden, and I had a mini harp.
Oh,
a
right.
small
harp. A little, but this is much, much better. I think this is great. This is a really unique. Oh, we've got to take a picture of this. Do we have a picture of all five of us? We have to make sure this is having accordion and harp in one. I think it's
remarkable.
It's remarkable.
My name is Dove, and Aaron. I'm just so grateful that Aaron has come up here to visit family, but had this vision to piece together like this. So
absolutely.
We have two other events this weekend, so
yes.
Please share that with your friends and family, because we have to start somewhere, you know. But this is
thank you.
kind of the vibe of what we're doing with more as well, but it's really special. And thank you so much for being here.
And thank you for sharing your voices and your talent with us. That's awesome. You know, a lot of times people come and, you know, of course you can listen, that's great, but when you just give it, you know, it's wonderful. So thank you so much. I appreciate
and
that.
And we're in the library, too.
Right. It's very cool to have this in the, right, to have this in a library. Is very, right. This is actually something that I've done my whole career, is brought interesting programming into a library that normally doesn't. When was the last time anybody saw a quintet like this in a library?
Yeah, probably.
So make sure you take pictures and send. Make sure Rachel posts it all over.
Okay.
So,
but your career is go to libraries, specifically go to libraries and make things more interesting?
That's my, that's what I've
nice
done for about 20
so
years.
So now if I take pictures, I'm not in it.
So then, yeah, if we got to make libraries.
So what are we doing now, Aaron?
Oh, let's do, we'll do two more pieces. We're just going to do I Got Plenty of Nothing, and then we're going to do Tomorrow, and that'll be.
Okay.
Oh, do I have?
Anybody want a chart for any of these here? Lend your voices. There's a microphone back there.
Yeah.
It's just a Mr. Microphone.
This is a rousing tune. You can rouse.
You can rouse.
What did I do? We had Hello Dolly in here.
Are you doing Hello Dolly?
Yeah, we're gonna do I Got Plenty of Nothing and then Hello Dolly.
Okay.
Okay. So everybody could sing to that.
How many pages is it? I have two pages.
It's
so
two
far.
Pages. Hello Dolly is a two pager.
Okay. There's two pages.
Okay.
And other than that, I just have
okay.
two.
This is our big finish.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. I appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed our little jam and sing-along. All right, oh, we got to get a little picture in here. We got to get, okay?
Yeah, let's go to the drums.
Yeah, let's make it easy. Get this out of the way a little bit. Let's unplug this. Okay.
Music stand.
We got to get the. Come on, Judy, get over here. Okay, all right.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
Oh, which camera are we looking at?
We're looking at whatever we want.
We're looking at.
One more over here.
Excellent.
Thank you.